O born of Muslim parents, Haridas, and trained in youth in Muslim creed, thy noble heart to Vaishnav truth did pass, thy holy acts thy candor plead. Is there a soul who cannot learn from thee that man must give up sect for God, that thoughts of race and sect can ne'er agree with what they call religion broad? Thy love of God and brother soul alone bereft thyself of early friends, thy softer feelings oft to kindness prone, led on thyself for higher ends. I weep to read that Qazis and their men oft persecuted thee, alas! But thou didst nobly pray for the wicked then, for thou wert Vaishnav, Haridas. And God is boundless grace to thee, O man, united thee to one who came to save the fallen souls from evil's plan of taking human souls to shame. And he it was who led you all that came for life eternal, holy, pure, and gave you rest in heaven's endearing name and sacred blessings ever sure. Thy body rests upon the sacred sands of Swagadwar near the sea. O, hundreds come to thee from distant lands to enjoy a holy thrilling glee. The waters roar and storming winds assail thy ears in vain, ah, Vaishnav soul, the charms of Vrindavan thy heart regale. Unknown the wheel of time doth roll. He reasons ill who tells that Vaishnavs die when thou art living still in sound. The Vaishnavs die to live, and living try to spread the holy name around. Now let the candid man who seeks to live follow thy way on shores of time. Then posterity sure to him will give, like one song in simple rhyme.
This poem was composed by Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur in the 1870s.